guys. Okay, so Haley moved out. I said that last video. No, she was gonna move out. They moved out. So, you know what that means, room tour video, updated room tour video. So let's get that started. So the door has basically the same things, you know, our bags and then mirror. This basically is kind of the same. I mean, medicines, nail polish, knickknacks, and kinds of things like that. Up here is kind of different, I think. I don't remember. So those are pictures of my brothers and Marto, my baby. Then I have a couple of corgis and bath bombs. A seal, an Eevee, there's a Sasquatch, there's a dinosaur, and that's a Cooper joining. And then as you get down here, you notice a lamp, TV, hello. You can't see me, there you go. Then I have my stuff right here. This is winter. Nick, craft stuff, school stuff, Pearson's toys, Pearson, I mean, not Pearson, Cooper's toys. You can see he's made a mess. That is more school stuff. That is more school stuff. And then this has cords I need and camera stuff. And this is kind of the same thing, you know. And then I got my school pictures. They're flipped on the other side. Pants, peachy pants, a Cooper that just got a haircut. Hi, honey. And this is Cooper's corner right here. Then I have a chair and a corgi blanket for my birthday. Then I have my backpack. And then this used to be Haley's bookshelf, but now it's mine. So I have my CDs, candy, and then DVDs, and then I got my books, got some chocolate, no, peanut butter, peanut, sorry guys, peanut butter, Paydays, I think they're, yeah, same thing. That's my bag that I take it everywhere. It's like my purse. Then the closet doors are, well, that one's the same, this one's different, it has pictures of my family and stuff. And then you get over here, and you have my desk, you know, it's really cool. Got a corgi mug, got my stuff. Wait, it goes out this way. You know, just everything you need in a desk. Then we have Dutch. He's a painting I got for my birthday. Then I just have my sound machine. Helps me fall asleep. Charger, remote, a hair tie. Then I have my bed. Yes, that's a corgi. And a Cooper. I have. Ooh, this lighting. Hold on. I have Stranger Things poster right there. X-Files. I have my Stranger Things wall. And then you have this bookshelf. It's kind of the same, but on this side it's musical CDs I have. And then this is like my favorite go-tos when I want to listen to music. Candle, picture of Monet, a 3D printer print of a corgi, and then there is a Alice in Wonderland cup. Then
we say cutie and love you.
Then I don't know. Here's my closet. It's not that big of a difference. I organize my clothes by color. So you can tell it's yellow, it's white, then yellow, then red, and so on and so forth. And then over there's my jackets and then dresses. And they're also, well, the jackets are organized by heaviest to lightest. It's almost winter. Well, in a month. Close enough. Then I have my dresses from shortest to longest. And Okay, Cooper, do you see anything?
Hey, what do you see? Do you see hi? You want to say hi? You're so cute. You want to say hi?
You're cute. And yeah, I don't know. There's something really different about my room, but I want to update you guys. So yeah, bye.